Today, the Tennessee National Guard taught Knoxville a little bit more about what they do. It's at an open house. Visitors were able to meet with soldiers and tour military vehicles. The guardsmen showcased their equipment and gave people a firsthand experience on what to expect as crew members.